الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم من بعد. Here we are in Lake Owasa. And من فضل الله سبحانه وتعالى, we live to see a new day and to see the beauty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation. ولله الحمد. And may Allah تبارك وتعالى bless us with خير and protect us from شر. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless the Muslimin fi kulli makan, raise up the Muslimin fi kulli makan, and protect the Muslimin fi kulli makan. And we hope to see, inshallah ta'ala, one of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's most beautiful, one of his beautiful creatures, which is, they call it Gumari, which is the hippopotamus in English. And I don't know what it is in Arabic, but inshallah ta'ala, he said, he guarantees we will see him. This is my second trip to seeing the hippopotamuses. I've seen them before. Walillah alhamd. And bi'idhnillah ta'ala, we shall see them again. Bifadli Rabbi Subhanahu.